A vision sets the guiding principles from which strategy roadmaps can be developed. Maps help organisations innovate their way through complex landscapes of competing priorities and finite resources. The most powerful visions and roadmaps are those which are created with the widest set of perspectives. At BioPhorum, more than 50 technology roadmapping, strategy and innovation leaders from over 30 companies have created their latest vision for the biomanufacturing industry. This vision communicates the high-level business drivers, the scenarios covered, and the industry capabilities that will be required to meet these challenges. The key themes shaping the industry's direction are patience, products, pace of change, and performance, and these underpin the technology roadmap vision. Each theme contains a set of individual factors, for example, increasing global demand for biologics, the pace of technology development, or supply chain resilience. To measure progress, the industry also needs to measure key indicators like speed, quality, value, agility, and sustainability. In today's complex world, it's important to take a holistic view of your end-to-end process chains and move beyond a simple focus on drug substance as a key pinch point. The capabilities required to meet these challenges are described here as outcomes rather than solutions. And our mission is to create one voice for the biomanufacturing industry to articulate solutions and enable their adoption. This vision will guide us as we aim to address issues, influence regulators, and enhance the quality of life for patients. It'll lead innovation and accelerate the adoption of new technologies, enabling new capabilities the industry needs to meet its aspirations. Let's start a conversation.